I've been blessed beyond all measure.
Greg and Sharon Monblo are a husband and wife team that wanted to make an impact in their community.
My wife has such a heart to serve, and she looked up online and said, you know, look at these hygiene kits. This would be something interesting to do.
And that was the start of Blessing Bags Brigade. With money out of their own pockets, the pair purchased basic toiletries and assembled 60 hygiene kits for C4 Outreach. Building the bags was fulfilling, but...
Once you start rubbing shoulders with people and getting to know people one-on-one, it was like we never stopped.
People who are underserved who are making rent, but they can't afford toilet paper, they can't afford shampoo.
With the help of friends, volunteers, and much appreciated donations, Greg and Sharon are now assembling 450 bags a month for 5 area outreaches. Their goal is 1,000 bags a month by the end of the year.
Does it make you appreciate the bar of soap in your house a little bit more?
Oh, absolutely. We're not going to eradicate homelessness or poverty, but what we can do is we can go down and stand beside, alongside people. We can show them love. We can show them that they deserve respect and they're valued. And we do that through meeting their practical needs for hygiene.
I tell you, it takes a lot of resources. It takes a lot of effort. And
mostly so. It takes heart.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
it really sounds does. Like you guys have that.
We don't have to serve. We get to serve, right? And it's a privilege for us to be able to do this.
With a blessing and a lot of needed bags, Greg and Sharon Monblo are providing some comfort and hope for the underprivileged and homeless right here in the heart of Detroit.